Now it's tapped high in the air to center ice, jammed in over the line, and getting down there was Geekie. Around on the boards again, and ends up going right between the two D-men and down the ice. Goaltender will come out and play it away.
Hip check over in the far boards, RJ.
Yeah.
Well, that's Geekie coming in, 67. There's Dahlin, comes right in underneath him. That's old school.
Yeah, it is.
You don't see that too much anymore.
Now, if he'd stayed straight up and took him out, he would have been good, nailed for interference.
Nice job right there by Dahlin.
Eakin winning the draw, back to the point, tapped across ice. Miller blasts one right on, and Dreger managed to hang on to it.